Okie dokie. Well, morning everybody, and back on again, and time for some Gems of War. And yeah, this is a rare one. Basically, mostly because I'm in a pretty good mood. Yesterday, Wednesday, during our nightly meeting, the management has been really pushing overtime. They're like, overtime, get it while it's hot, you know, or come in early, stay late, take shorter lunches, do it now while you still can, because in 2 weeks, we're back to strict, no overtime, absolutely not at all, etc. So, you know, so considering they're preaching this, I decided to go ahead and, come in at 8 last night, 2 hours early. For those that don't know, for probably about 2 years, this was my schedule, 8 to 7, so just 3 10-hour shifts. So, I thought I'd go ahead and just come in early yesterday. I've done this before. I don't want to go into gross niggling detail on it, we kind of have a policy against clocking in too early. You clock in too early, it actually counts against you. You'll get a point against you. You get like 5 points in a 6 month, or learn to count, Joe. You get 5 points in a rolling 6 month period, you're subject to termination. Well, this is what happened to me the last time I came in early. It wasn't a full point, it was a half point. So yeah, I'm not gonna bother coming in early when that happens. So, but I checked my attendance record last night and didn't get any points, so it looks like they mean what they say this time. So like I said, last time they asked me to come in early, I did, but I had a half point against me. They took it off to be sure to let them know, but I mean, it just, lazy as it might sound, it's just that extra stuff. Hey, I came in early and it counted against me, and okay, we'll take it off. It's just that extra bureaucratic step you gotta deal with. So, the way it's looking right now, tonight, it's gonna be an early one, so I forgot to mention, but I don't see me being on that long. I'm only on because there's a weekend faction assault. And again, since I'm in a good mood, because again, tonight, I'm coming in at 8, and then next week, I'm actually scheduled to come in at 8. So yeah, this week, next week, possibly the week after, I don't know, they might have put the kibosh on overtime after that period, but if not, probably that week too, I'm going to be coming in at 8, so I figured, might as well do it while I still can, relive the good old days. I mean, because I love coming in early, like 8 p.m. to 7 a.m., but unfortunately, my feet freaking hate it, because my feet are usually pretty well tore up at the end of a 10-hour shift. So, and then let's see here, and then kind of something else. Sometimes if there was a tidbit during a stream that I might want to save for later, usually I type it down on my notepad. Well, two things. One, my notepad, it has a habit of crashing now. Like when I try to save my work, it'll completely freeze. It'll say not responding. And sometimes it'll actually spread to my entire computer. Like my whole computer, except for my browser, will freeze, forcing me to have to restart the whole computer. So, and then on top of that, my main browser, Firefox, no longer plays nice with my Final Fantasy XIV Lodestone, so I have to have it open now. You can type stuff down on it and save it as a draft, like not an official post. So I now have to blog differently, and I now have to save my work differently now. So like I said, my notepad has become unreliable every time you save it. there's a chance that it actually freezes and crashes. So yeah. But again, otherwise for the session itself, dailies, faction assault, until either I start, or I don't really have much of a cutoff. I'd probably say 12:30 a.m. or 12:30 p.m., 1 p.m. probably. I don't know. We'll see as we get into the stream. But here I am. So it's a rare one. And gonna be drinking water for right now. I might make me something else to eat during the stream. I don't know. But we'll see as it progresses. Oh, and I probably forgot to mention that this is totally an impromptu stream right here. I laid down at 8 a.m. A few minutes later, it was like 10:30 a.m. I just woke up, bang, you know, just bright-eyed, bushy-tailed. I figured, since I'm in a good mood, might as well get a stream going, so. All right. Weekend Passion Assault. To go. Trying to get Death Knight to level 30. Hey, weird. I've got a rare one. I'm actually on today. But, I said this earlier. I don't know for how long. So, this week and next week, I'm going into work early since they're pushing overtime. Oh, hey, screw. Oh, okay, I didn't know this was over here. Okay. excuse me. That music is definitely nothing to sneeze at. Maybe not such a hot idea after all. God, they're webbed. Thank you.
Yes!
Gotta call the Browns.
Ass!
Oh, fuck yeah. Oh, thanks, Weird.
Thank you.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, especially now that I got better stats and stuff. Kind of a pain in the ass to use back in the day because battles are taking longer because I'm hardly doing any damage to them. In fact, now that I think about it, let me see if I can dig it up. Oh, damn, I'm just looking at it right now. My bitrate is all over the place. Sure, let me look at OBS real quick. Yeah, it seems I'm having stream problems. I gotta take a look at something. There might be a... Okay, so it still shows my stream was still stable, though. Yeah, my bitrate graph is like... I think I remember me actually making a free matches video sometime back in the day. Yeah. February 19th of this year. So. Maybe I should have checked this floor first. Thank you. That don't surprise me. I mean, just on that deep hive and a Manithrax, I mean, those are bitches and a half, so you can only imagine what the other tough ones are like. Labyrinth comes to mind. Gonna be spending more time playing musical chairs in that fashion than anything. To me. Thank you.
invasion.
Oh, this one. It's dark ambient. Album art to roll. Scary looking guy. Black monolith. Looks like my bitrate's starting to go again. Oh, damn. No, it's a four-way tie for first. Yesterday, it was a three-way tie for first, but now, freaking four. Some stiff competition going right now. Well, three people ain't doing much. Forever at the bottom. Yeah, so since I'm at a good stopping point right now, and probably gonna be faction assault when I come back. So that's gonna take a while. I'm gonna go ahead and Yeah. One photo while I'm up, and then most likely I'll probably make me something to eat while I'm up, so I'll be back. Just gonna have a couple of peanut butter sandwiches. What's he do? Oh, damn, okay. I think it's supposed to be, blue and yellow, if I'm guessing right. Yeah. Wait, is it? Yeah, that's overkill. Hey, guys. Oh, maybe not. Excuse me. We are no longer one-shotting them. Thank you.
excuse me. Thank you. Holy shit.
Pretty rare for that to happen twice in a row.
Thank you.
Possibly as early as the end of this floor, I'll probably end up shutting down. Enough. suck at math. Alrighty, well, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. I gotta work tonight, so. And then, like I said at the start of the stream, this week, next week, and possibly the week after, I'll be coming in 2 hours early, from 8 p.m. to 7 a.m., so. Yeah, so. So I gotta get everything wrapped up and cleaned up ASAP, cause I gotta lay back down and get some sleep, so. And then, also, I need, in the wake of what happened earlier today with my, stream being all wonky, if my stream bed gets split into, like, two videos, I'm probably not even gonna bother, because that's gonna be an all-day project right there, getting them cut and pasted and glued together and all that, and then export, you know, then upload it, so, yeah. I'll probably just, like, I'll post the links up on a YouTube community post or something. So, but I'll see when I get in there. But otherwise, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And once again, I am working tonight, so tomorrow, don't be surprised if I don't come on and stream. That being the case, then you probably won't be seeing me again until, I want to say, Sunday morning, typically around 1 a.m., and that is U.S. Central Time. So, until then, thanks again for coming by, everybody, and I'll see you all next time.